killing it in Nintendo.
Dr. Mario, wow.
But it ain't what you think. You get to zap these viruses, and with two players, you can actually crash the other guy. Remember, kids, try this at home.